She was a lot like you, maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is in.